now in learning how to play matches. He's not just out there playing.
Yeah,
that's a good example right there. Quickly moving in, taking the ball up.
Oh, wonderful angle. Good start for Williams.
Number five.
And that's where Hingis is so good, using those angles to his advantage.
And throw it in.
Got it. Hingis didn't think so. It's going to make you jumpy. Wonderful.
And it wasn't
Venus tends to spin that arm in the air.
Oh. 108 30 miles an hour.
3-1 first set.
There's, you said also.
15 off.
Damn. 30, 15.
That was 114. Jumped on that opportunity when Hingis made a couple careless errors, and she's up a break. Hingis not moving as well as he did yesterday.
This ball.
Not getting into rallies. Look at that. Another 15. Ace, 99 miles an hour, her fifth.
U.S. Open. You want to beat yourself. Another ace out wide. Same stir, same result.
Six ace.
Got a point for 5-2 in the first set. Nice pass.
Look at that. I mean, Hingis isn't playing well enough to win this match. But she might be on the court when Serena loses it.
Good.
Some sloppy play from the world's number one.
That's good. There's the backhand. Say, with all that power she's got, when she can pop.
Serena Williams has won the first set.
Lift up the energy level somehow.
She's had one winner this match. And that is the 20th winner.
Herself at all.
She's not really in charge of this match.
Absolutely not at all, man, which is surprising for someone who's this good.
Now there's the winner. Serena gave her another chance.
This was the winner. 15-30.
Thank you. trying to make something happen, Mary. She is stepping into more balls, and that's a good sign.
Oh, wonderful serve.
There we go.
Semi. She should definitely get an assist this match. This match is won by Serena.
Tremendous effort from Hingis there. Give her credit for that. Boy, she got down low for that backhand. Very, very nice. Hingis thinks she's in control at this point until she saw this whiz by her. Need to make a move. Hingis coming alive there. Particularly if you're in close near the net. Wow. There's a one-handed backhand volley. Boy, I like the way she hustled up there and made that an easy put away.
Gonna say. There they are. Hey, guys. Good job up there. Eddie Wynn and Mike Fitzpatrick.
They took a lot out of her yesterday. That's an angle that has... Serena gets the... Tries to laugh that one off.
Yet to do much of anything.
Serena continues to hustle away.
All over that.
Is that backhand again?
No.
Certainly poor footwork there.
Set in 5-4 in the women's final at the Open.
Oh, boy. A lot of nerves. Three backhand errors in that last game.
Finally a winner.
Second serve. Wasn't impressed by
Venus helping. 12 unforced errors in the last three games.
She's sure to move the feet, and she's really having a struggle with it right now. Hingis is not being blown up. That looked long. Hingis hits the winner anyway.
This is turning into some match.
What an angle!
Advantage.
Defense from Hingis there. She dug deep on that play.
from the public courts of Compton,
ladies and gentlemen, the 1999 U.S. Open Wimbledon singles champion, Serena Williams.